Só sobrou a dor. E tava me queimando. Por toda a minha pele.
After love. So this was the one which was suffering the loss of their loved one. The girl took the pill and then just kind of wandered the streets. Which I just call, you know, Thursday night when I'm here. Anybody who's drinking.
Well, I really thought she was the actress did a very like profound, phenomenal job, just you know being raw and earthy and the way she was expressing her emotions. But you know, I know it was voiceover, but she was very physical the way she was expressing what the voiceover was saying, and I just liked that connection, and it was a very powerful acting moment.
I really liked the scene where, I don't even know. Which basically she's saying, the first time he touched me, and then she's rubbing sand on herself. I feel like that must have hurt.
It's exfoliating. Right. It's good for your skin.
But I think I really appreciate that they didn't show sort of like a flashback to the person, because then now it made me wonder if it's necessarily a person that she's thinking about, or if he is, again, an animation of something. So it's just an empty void of like, maybe I missed. My Thursday night, or maybe I miss like something else, but I don't know. I don't know if it was a person necessarily, and it's just after love or whatever that exists.
No, that's an interesting interpretation.
Is the filmmaker here? It's only because it says Hungary. We had a Brazilian language, and then it was shot in Barcelona.
Yeah.
So that was interesting. No, filmmaker's not here?
I interpreted it as she was like talking to this drug that she took at the beginning of the movie.
Uh-huh.
I viewed it as more of just a drug experience than, I guess, anything.
AKA Thursday. Thank you so much.
It's Thursday today.